Rodel Naval.
Actually, ito ang title song ng aking album na which is carrying Kailan Kaya.
Okay.
Okay, may surprise for
Rodel. Yes, we'd like to call in a few friends of Rodel. Of course, the president of Ivory Records, Mr. Tony Ocampo.
Mr.
Sales
Ocampo?
Manager of Ivory Records, Mr. Henry Sayas. And the producer of Christ Russell Production, Ms. Bebot De Leon, to give our artist here a very special, very special gift.
Okay, Mr. Ocampo, I think you have a surprise for Rodel, no? Asaring ating babasahin. Which one, okay?
Actually, we are giving three awards. One for the gold, the platinum record award for his single, Muli.
Muli. Okay, palakpakan natin si Rodel.
Salamat.
Isa pa lang yan, isa pa lang.
Ano pa si Rodel?
Hindi niya makaya lahat, ha?
Okay. Lagyan natin
ito
dito.
Ito naman is,
Araw Gabi. Ito susunod.
This is a triple platinum award for Rodel Naval Lumayo Ka Man.
Wow, talaga. Ito talaga yung pinaka biggest hit, ano?
Okay.
Again?
And this is a gold record award for his latest
my latest album,
album titled Once Again.
Okay. Wow!
Rodel!
Ano namang swerte yan?
Sobrang grasya, no?
Ako na ho, sir. Thank you, Kuya Germs. Naging tagalagay pa si Kuya Germs. Maraming salamat.
Alalay na lang ako. Alalay mo na lang ako kayo.
Ibig ko pasalamatan ng GMA Super Show, Kuya Germs, at ang aking mga producers, si Mr. Ocampo. Salamat po sa Ivory Records. Kimis Bebot De Leon, Adelmira De Leon, si Lina Bitana, Mrs. Lucero, tsaka ki Jimmy Ang. Thank you very much. Tsaka sa lahat po ng mga tumangkilik sa akin, maraming salamat. Mga DJ, sa lahat po ng radio stations, sa mga televisions, thank you very much sa inyong lahat. Sa mga tumangkilik ko sa plaka, tsaka sa Panginoon Diyos, at tsaka sa aking family, sa aking mother, wherever she is up there, alam ko salamat po sa inyo.
I'm sure she's happy for you. Congratulations
to them. Mr. Ocampo, anong latest sa Ivory pa? Marami pang darating siguro, no?
Marami pang mga talents.
Ako kailangan sa inyo, Pandats Entertainment. Thank you also. Thank you.
When your dreams are fading and your life is now remembering the pain when I saw